My dear Christian, I will talk in a very, very, very important topic. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is very, very, very important. Watching this video and achieving what I will say now is a matter of life or death. For that, I want you to hear me very well. Hear me with your heart. Don't hear me with your ears. And I'm sure if you hear me with your heart, my talking will penetrate your heart. Because most of Christians are not arrogant, are not proud. If they know the correct way, they walk in the correct way. If they hear the correct advice, they follow the correct advice. I will talk about very strong and incredible great scientific miracles in the Holy Quran and Sunnah. I talk for 5 minutes only. Hear me and then you are free. The God said in Surah Eltharyat in chapter number 27 in verse number 47, and we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and will keep expanding. And we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and will keep expanding. Which means that the God said that he constructed the heaven with strength and he will keep expanding, and he will keep expanding the heaven until the last day. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with a very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every day, because there are 275 million stars is created or born every day. For that, the heaven has to be expanded to accommodate these huge numbers of stars. Because if the heaven doesn't expand, the universe will be burst. How the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact? The Prophet Muhammad said, and he will keep expanding, or the God said that. How he was an illiterate man, can read and can write. How he knew from more than 1,400 years that the heaven expands. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, if the fly fall in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it, that one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proved that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics, which kill the parasites and the microbes which exist in the first wing. For that, he ordered us, if the fly falls in the vessel, to dip all of it. When you dip all of it, it will drop the antibiotics from the second wing and it will kill the parasites and the microbes which dropped from the first wing. And there are more than great study in USA and in Australia proof this very important fact. And now they produce antibiotics and medicines from the body of the fly for the treatment of the disease. The Prophet Muhammad said that for more than 1,400 years. How he knew this? That this great miracle pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joints, and he has to offer every day a charity or donation for every joint. His friends said to him, it's too hard to make that. He said to them, if you pray 2 rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. The recent science proved that every one of us is created about 360 joints, like Muhammad said, from more than 1,400 years. How he knew, and he wasn't a doctor, he wasn't graduated from the faculty of medicine, or how he knew that every other. All these facts was known and discovered from few years old. How he knew. Another very great miracle. The non-believers said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts and we will believe you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a strong promise about that? He said, yes. He prayed to God and the moon has split it into two parts. They said to him, you charmed us with magic. This is a magic. He said to them, why you said that now? You asked me for this miracle. Why you broke your promises with me? No, it is a magic. He said to them, there are passengers who will come after 2 days. We can ask them. If they saw what you saw, this means that it is not a magic. They said, okay, because they know that the magic affect only the people in front of you, near you, but doesn't affect the people far away from you. The passengers came and said, we saw a very strange thing, so that the moon had split it into two parts, and he was astonished. They said to him, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. For that, the God settled down in verse number 1 in Surah Al-Qamar in chapter number 27. The last day has been soon, and the moon has split it. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe. And they said it is a strong magic. And this is always the character of the non-believers. They are arrogant and proud, and they are liars. They ask for a great miracle, and one, the Prophet, achieve what they want. They broke their promises because they are arrogant and they are liars. And I hope you are not like these people. Once the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very long crack. They found a crack. The length of this crack is 125 kilometers, and the width of this crack is 1,500 meters, and the depth of this crack is 500 meters. They make studies about this crack. They found that this crack is impossible to come as a result of earthquake or volcano or any other thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency in USA said, and that our studies confirm that the moon has broken in the past and it sealed another time, which proof without any doubt that the God has split the moon into two parts for his prophet for more than 1,400 years, as the Quran, Holy Quran, said. Another great miracle. I will put under this video 8 great miracles provided with links that you can check and was of what I said. A great scholar, non-Muslim, he's not Muslim, called Masaru Emoto, he's a Japanese scholar, make an experiment about the effect of the reciting of Quran on the water. He found a very strange thing. He found that the structure of the water, it changed by reciting Quran on it, and the crystals of the water make a very beautiful structures, like flowers, like this. And he make researches about the water after reciting the Quran on it. He found that the characters of the water and the benefits of the water, it changed to be better and better in the treatment of diseases, which means that the water, the Quran, the reciting Quran on water, it changes the benefit, the character of water, make it has a strong ability, strong power in treatment of diseases. And he make a great book called Message from Water, and he put all his trials and image for the structure of the water after reciting Quran in it. These miracles is a drop in a big sea from hundreds and hundreds of great miracles in Holy Quran and Sunnah, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam every day. 50,000 Christians in Egypt convert to Islam every 1 year. 5 Christians every 1 hour in USA converted to Islam because of these great miracles. What do you want more than that? What do you wait more than that? You have to know. If you start to believe now that this Quran is from God, this means that you are humble, you are not arrogant. But if you don't believe until now, I'm sorry to say to you that you are arrogant. Because if you read these miracles and don't believe, because if I told you to look at the sun of the sky and you told me that you don't see anything, this means that you are arrogant or you are blind man, don't have eyes. The strength and the greatness of the miracles in the Quran and Sunnah is stronger than the light of the sun in the sky. You have to know that the God said in verse number 85 in chapter number 3 in Surah Ali Imran, any person will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable from him, and he will be from the big losers in the last day. You will be from the big losers if you don't convert to Islam. And the Prophet Muhammad said in the hadith, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian, and don't believe me, and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the hell people. You will be one of the fire people if you don't convert to Islam. I made this video because I care about you. I afraid about you. I don't want you to fall in fire. You will fall in fire and you will never come out of it. Don't destroy yourself. Don't damage yourself. You will lose the paradise and you will fall in fire. Convert to Islam before time is off. If your soul come out from your body before converting to Islam, your destination will be fire. You will bite your fingers in the last day and you will cry with blood. You will not cry with tears. You will cry with blood. And you remember what I say now, and you will blame yourself and stroke yourself because you don't obey me. But the time will be off and the door will be closed. Please, drop under this video and read the great miracles and which is written under this video with your heart, and check it with the links. You will know that the Holy Quran is the best book all over the world. I advise it to you, and it's up to you. If you want to destroy yourself, you will be the killer of yourself.